Hello, this is Gerard from Creative PowerPoint. This week, I'd like to show 5 ideas to represent a roadmap in PowerPoint. For the first idea, we'll use a feature of PowerPoint called Designer. You can create a bullet slide like this one, go to the Design ribbon and click on Design Ideas. PowerPoint will suggest you a couple of graphical designs. The designs are quite simple, but if you're in a hurry, this can do the job pretty well. Here's the second idea. The abundance of curves gives a feminine feel to this design. To create these shapes, just create a rounded rectangle and drag the yellow handle to the right. For the font, I'm using Neuhaus Grotesque Text, a more elegant version of Helvetica, which contributes to the roundness of the design. For the third idea, let's have a bit more fun and represent the roadmap as a winding road. The road is composed of a freeform shape that I duplicated and superimposed on itself. The bottom one has a gray stroke and a width of 60 points. The top one has an orange stroke and a dashed style applied. I used another trick, which is to flip the grass horizontally between the first and the second slide to ensure a seamless transition. For the fourth design, let's make a subway map style roadmap. I tested a couple of methods to find the best approach, and here's what worked best for me. Both terminal stations and intermediate stations are circles. For the lines between two stations, use regular lines that you can snap on the sides of the circles. With this method, it's pretty easy to realign the circles afterwards. The next idea uses a city construction analogy. You can visually depict your future deliverables as a skyscraper, with the size of a skyscraper representing the importance of the work. If you're not afraid of pushing the analogy, you can use real pictures of buildings. I used pictures of cities and separated the buildings from the background in Photoshop. I also corrected the perspective in Photoshop so that buildings appear to be upright. Thank you for watching, and if you liked my video, why not checking another one like this one?